Hi, I'm Valda Beebe. I'm the host and a visionary of That Celebrity Interview.
Hi, thank you so much for always being here when I go take a break or find another guest, and I've got a new guest for you. I've got Molly Nova Baker. She's here to talk about what else? The holidays and shopping. Molly, welcome back to the Valda Beebe Show.
Well, hi there. Thank you so much for having me back.
Well, I love shopping. I love you. So let's put it together. And what kind of gifts did you bring us today?
This is all beauty related. It's about taking care of your skin this holiday season and some great gifts you can give to your family as well. For the first one, we're going to talk about Goldwell. And for more than 20 years, Goldwell's Carousel Collection has been an industry favorite, really bringing both professionals and consumers luxurious in-salon treatments as well as at-home care and styling products. But now they're getting ready to launch into the lifestyle category. So Valda, this is brand new, limited edition. It's a hand wash that is only here for the holidays and it smells amazing. The Carousel hand wash is a fruity floral blend and then it's underlined with those warm, yummy notes that I love of vanilla and cashmere. But the best part about this hand wash, which is good for everybody, is that it's gently cleansing your skin while also moisturizing it. A very key detail. The other great thing is that it's packaged in 50% recycled PET plastic. When Goldwell really wanted to design this product, their whole point was to bring back just a little bit of luxury into that everyday ritual that we all do. And Valda, you know, we're washing our hands a million times a day right now. So this hand wash is perfectly timed. You can find it in Carousel gift sets, and you can find those at partnering salons. You just need to go to goldwell.com.
And I think hand wash, those kind of products are great stocking stuffers, Molly.
Excellent. Yes.
What else do you have there?
We've got to talk about another iconic beauty brand, and for that, it's Bio Oil. Now, this is a brand that's had their best-selling stretch mark and scar treatment oil. It's a product that I have loved and personally used for years. It's that good. And now they are just launching their dry skin gel. This is a really unique, intensive moisturizer. It was specifically formulated to treat dry and very dry skin, which so many people suffer with, especially this time of year. And you know, when you go to the stores, you're gonna find a lot of creams and lotions on the shelves. Most of them are packed with water. The problem with that, and what I don't think a lot of people realize, is that your skin can't actually repel water. So what's more important for you to use is something with oil in it. Oil is gonna absorb into your skin, it's gonna lock in all that moisture, and that's what makes this product so special. It's 87% oil and 3% water. The other thing about it is its texture. When you feel it, again, it's gonna sink in quickly, lock in all that moisture, and then it's gonna go to work. It's gonna effectively treat all of those dry skin symptoms. So redness, irritation, flaking, itchiness, it's gonna soothe all of that. It's also gonna feel fantastic. It has a warming effect when you put it on. So it's gonna feel a little bit pampering. Your skin will be soft. It's a non-greasy finish. A little goes a long way. You don't need to use as much of this as you would have to use of a cream or a lotion. Apply it everywhere, all over your body. And yes, you can even use this on your face. So it's all in one. Everybody can utilize this. It's great moisturizer, widely available. Target, Walgreens, Ulta stores. And of course, you can find out more information at their site, findbio-oil.com.
These are some great items for skincare routines, and I'm assuming that the price point is affordable for us since they're where they are available.
Yes, exactly. The bio oil retails for about $19.99.
That's a good price point. That really is. But, you know, skin is priceless anyway. So
exactly.
So that's a good price for us. Is that it, Molly, or did you bring us more?
A few other little lifestyle things that I think everyone should keep in mind, especially this time of year. It goes without saying you're going to want to drink a lot of water, but especially in these winter months, we tend to get very dehydrated. Our skin is dealing with indoor dry heating and outdoor colder climates, so lots of water. Another thing you can do for yourself is put a humidifier in your bedroom. I don't think a lot of people realize, but you lose a lot of moisture in your skin while you sleep. Even though it's called beauty sleep, you tend to lose a lot of moisture in your skin. So having that humidifier in your room will really help lock it in. And then finally, as the temperatures start to dip, I know I'm guilty of this. I want to jump in the shower and take a long, hot, soothing shower, but it can actually be really detrimental to your skin. So try to go for the shorter showers in a warmer temperature.
Oh, that's great advice, Molly. Well, that's why you look so beautiful.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Molly. And where can we find out more about you? I see my social media people want to know.
My social media handle is at M. Nover Baker.
At M. Nover Baker. Thank you so much for being on the Valder BB Show, and happy holidays.
Happy holidays to you. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Valder BB. I host the Valder BB Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.